Columbus Girls Academy is replying to every single review, except for mine. I think that's so hilarious. They're questioning everybody's validity, except for mine. And any students that have confirmed to go there who wrote a negative review, they ask that they reach out personally and don't talk about it publicly. Secrets, secrets, secrets.